You're an inspiration. You know, my dad and many veterans told me, find somebody who has what you want and do what they do, and you're one of those people.
Wow.
And 10 years ago, if I had told you that, you'd probably be like, you don't want to be doing what I'm doing. But you're an inspiration, you're a hero. There are so many people that are in our positions mentally that don't know that there's help out there, that don't know that there's others. And you know what? I'll wear it with pride.